All right, Lawrence.
Charlotte.
Pong.
Leiah.
Sinners.
And Pong.
And today we're going to play some Pong.
Hockey Pong.
Okay. For those who don't know what the game Pong is, you will see it somewhere here or somewhere in your screen. You will see what Pong is, and we're going to play it three against three on this pitch.
This pitch.
This pitch.
This pitch.
This pitch. And you, we're gonna form a line. So, Leiah, come over here. You're on my right side, and Lawrence on my left side. We're gonna form a line, and we're gonna go to the right. And if the ball is coming, you're only allowed to hit it with one hand with your stick.
Best of three wins.
Hey, let's go. Okay, and you're only allowed to play with your free hand, and you have to move from left to right. Yes? And we play best of three. If the ball hits the baller, you have a point.
The ball.
So.
Leiah, you can go up.
Yes?
One touch.
One touch.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, my God.
won, and we're gonna play a second round, but we can adjust the rules. You can only stop it and somebody else can play it. You're not allowed to pass the ball to each other. And
you're not allowed.
So the one who stops it, or you pass it yourself or somebody else, but you cannot. So this was hockey pong. If you have a fun game for us indoor or outdoor to do, please let us know in the comments. And if you like this video, thumbs up.
Yes, of course.
Like it.
No, not too.
And subscribe it.
Leave a cute comment.
Only cute comments.
Only cute comments.
And thank you.
See you later in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.